Using the arts to heal, tonight dance students at Central VPA High School showcased their new program titled In Our Hearts. This was the first full performance since the deadly shooting on campus last October. 15-year-old Alexandria Bell, a student, as well as teacher Jean Kuchka, died in the shooting. Tonight,